Hello mga karadyo and fellow hams, this is Delta Whiskey 3, Victor Tamiliman. And for this video, mag-unbox tayo ng bagong unit o bagong transceiver na dumating sa atin. So ito nga pala ay gift from my YL. So gift na sa akin nung parang birthday. So ngayon lang natin i-unbox itong ano, itong radyo na to. So this is a Quansheng UVK6 or known as K5E. So, unbox na natin. So, ito nga pala, multiband transceiver siya. So, may mga functions siya like frequency copy. Then, sa kanyang default firmware, meron siyang 50 MHz up to 600 MHz receive. Ayan, so, meron din siyang airband receiving. Ayan, meron siyang NOAA, emergency weather receive. Aka sa frequency nito, meron din siyang scrambler. So yun, unbox natin mga karadyo. So what we have here is user manual from Quansheng. The unit also, or the transceiver. Ayan, mga karadyo. So metal itong ano niya. Ito ito mga karadyo, itong cover dito sa kanyang screen. So yung nakasurround sa kanyang screen is metal. So meron din siyang bulb for flashlight at ang kanyang connector for antenna is SMA male. So kailangan mo rito ng SMA female na antenna. And also meron siyang Type-C and charger. So kung wala yung battery mo, if you're not using your battery, you can also use this port, this type C port for the power of this handheld radio. So the headset or the earphone jack is also type A, just like the Chinese brand of Baofeng. Also the Kenwood. Red here is the PTT or press to talk button and two key side, and the battery which is a lithium ion 1600 milliampere hour UPK5, same as like the UVK5, same battery. The antenna, type C charger, USB to type C. So wherever is the charger, desktop charger, blaze, and a free headset, earphone jack. So yun lang mga karadyo, yun naman nung ano natin, yung ating box. So ayan, headphone jack, yung kanyang user manual, yung transceiver unit, battery, yung antenna, yung kanyang lace, yung kanyang lanyard, also yung belt clip, and itong kanyang USB type C, the desktop charger. Yan yung ano, laman niya. So mas sabi nila mas upgraded ito, itong K5A compared sa UVK5. So malalaman natin, pero same na din sila na ano, 5 watts. So sa kanyang ano default, papansin nyo is 144 to 148 MHz. And sa UHF nya is 420 to 450 MHz. Same sya sa FCC. FCC rules na 144 to 148. So yung kanya default nya yun. So naka-default sya as ham. Nakarado. So ayun lang. If gagamit kayo nito, kaya license radio operator, so know your limits. Kung kayo ay sa VHF lang, kung kayo ay pwede allowed sa UHS, UHS, pwede yung gabitin to. So yun lang mga karadyo, have a nice day ahead. Ingat kayong lahat, 73N, pabuhay!